It's coming for you! So we have come to the park.
Yeah.
And we are going to explore and find out where all the animals are in this kingdom. We're gonna go find a cat. Apparently there's a lot of cats, but whoa, there's a dog right there. Let's go in the woods. I'm not as short as you, dude. I can't fit in here.
That's
we'll go get it. We'll go to a different spot. This is not a good spot. What's your interesting idea?
We have to throw the ball. I'm on the tennis ball.
Okay, the tennis ball. Oh yeah, there's a little wall built in the back of it.
Yeah.
I forgot about that. There's a pool there.
And a garage.
Oh yeah, in a garage. So we're gonna throw it at the ball.
Knowledge.
Knowledge.
Good idea. We can just walk on the path.
What path?
Oh my god. Honey, there is. They haven't fixed it yet.
Why? It's too hot. And we gotta bounce back.
And we have to try and catch it.
Do you wanna go find a tennis ball? I'm sure we can find one on the path. I find one every time I come here. You want to find one too? Freak it. Whoa, there's a pig. You want me to throw you down there?
No!
We found another one. One for me, one for Wyatt. Look at that.
Come on, let's go. Okay, come on.
All right, tell them what's going on.
I'm trying to throw this on the stairs to make it.
Make it bounce on each one?
Yeah.
You gotta let it drop, dude. So, we just got done running around, throwing balls, beating Wyatt at everything I done.
No, yep. I didn't.
Oh, he beat me at the game that he made up the rules for. That's the game he won. No, you actually beat me at the wall game, I'm pretty sure. You were way up on me. But it's hot in here, and so we're going to keep moving because it's a hot day. I can't get drinks from McDonald's, Wyatt. You gotta get a drink from your house. I'm broke. I'm really broke. Or else we would. So, hopefully, we'll see you in more videos. Don't be a stranger.
I click the button.
Later.